Now, he's managed to let me get pretty close. The old magpie moth. I've no idea whether this is a spot, a good spot or not. I don't know if they're rare. I hope not. They're very pretty things. But it's the one of the very few moths I know the name of at a glance. Except when it's flying, and I thought it was a marbled white. But as soon as it landed and I saw that unmistakable shape and the bits of orange, I knew exactly what it was. I had to text my brother, see what he says.